Yo.
Estamos buscando problemas, compa.
Se nos subió la peda el otro día. No fue nuestra intención faltarte respeto.
Entonces, ¿qué fue?
Jefferson, debería ser de nosotros ahora. Está más cerca de nuestro barrio que el tuyo. Y mi abuelita le han estado cobrando taxes a los profits por demasiado tiempo.
Esa mierda tiene que parar.
Pues no va a parar. Lo tomamos. Ahora váyanse.
You boys know where you are?
Of course we do, abuelito.
Where you get back in the house? I got you, amigo.
Oh, shit. You know, mom, is this your old man?
Wow.
Hey, watch your mom.
Oh, what, viejito? You gonna beat me with your cane?
I said get back.
So flip burgers, puto. And we'll chop it up when Danny lets you out.
Those bitches are lucky. Look at him, kick your ass. You'll pull that shit again. I'll throw your ass in the curb.
Who?
History. He said, "What's coming up? We'll shoot you for no reason. You no court anymore."
Joey's cookie. Joey.
Kissing your brother's girl.
Don't do it again.
Is that a threat? Don't think you got anything on me.
You bet why?
What did you say?
This is it.
Who is that?
Not little Ricky.
Well, thanks for being quick and thorough.
Ah, that's what she said.
Right after we had sucks!
Okay, great. I appreciate your hard work.
That's what she said!
Okay, getting off now.
That's also what she said.
Stop!
She did not say that.
My God, we're down to only two suspects, and all Jamal can think about is sex.
Yo! Yo!
Yo! Until further notice.
But you aren't the leader.
Sorry, Mom, but I gotta talk with Ruby on this one. We'll let you know when we meet you. Bye.
You tell us, because you
Mom! Me?
Yeah.
Jasmine, maybe the DNA database was a waste of time.
Yeah,
the woman is probably not in it.
Ooh, not
looking for me?
Yes! I'm lost. Where are we?
Yep. Spot I'm looking at the map.
No, I mean, where are we?
I don't know. I need to tell you something. Something happened.
No. No talk of the past. Right now, we need to be present. We need a clean slate.
Oh, a Tabula Rasa?
Yes, exactly. A clean slate.
Okay, we're gonna do that.
First day.
Are we already past that point?
Yeah, that's the problem. We've been running the races backwards from the start. We were hooking up before we even had a date. Maybe what we need is just that. A date. An epic one to recalibrate everything that went wrong and everything that's still right.
Okay. So when is this every date happening?
Give me 24 hours.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but I think I'm out of juice.
I'm so glad you got the day off.
Actually, it's not really my day off. And no one gave it to me. I'm the boss, and I'm taking...
You are taking this rat issue. And I assure you that I take it just as seriously. To me, finding Raptus, Norvegicus is like solving a puzzle. In fact, I gotta show you a pic of this one crazy infestation that I uncovered. Where is that picture? Where is that picture? I don't know where it is. It was such a good one. Rats decapitating each other, limbs torn from bodies, blood flowing. Oh, it was glorious.
Yeah, no bummer you couldn't find it.
We're ready to schedule. Can you come to Freeridge tomorrow?
Freeridge? I'm not going to Freeridge.
Why not?
I got an essay.
Why are you being so dodgy?
Why are you?
We haven't slept in days. Because of the rats.
Listen, I know a great guy in Freeridge.
Okay, double.
I'll be there between 3 and 6.
What's next? How do we do this? Is this gonna be for delivery for pickup?
Of what?
Little Ricky.
Gobble Geos.
Wow.
Why don't you use the phone she specifically gave you for this purpose?
I don't call her. She calls me. And what if the phone doesn't have any more minutes? I don't want to cause her overage fees.
I just text her. Tell her he's gonna be at your place tomorrow during the 3 to 6 window.
I can't give Gobble Geos a window.
I can tell her 5:30. These guys are always late.
Dinner and a movie? That's so cliche. What else you got?
Maybe you're overthinking this.
It's mindset. Not possible.
You know what they say. It's not what you got. It's what you do with what you got.
I got nothing. How about a picnic in the park?
At night? In Freeridge?
I only have my ease, mindset. But I surprise you.
With what?
The surprise. The date. Where we're going. What we're doing.
Oh, so I don't get to say.
That's usually what happens, yeah.
Yeah, except this is our first date. It's supposed to be a clean slate date, so I need to say.
Surprise! So what do you do when someone's using you for your body? Update your Amazon wishes. I don't need gifts, but there is something missing. You need to connect between the ears, not the legs.
Yeah, maybe. At first, I was okay with it just being physical, but...
But that took a long ass, man.
I thought she liked me, but she doesn't even know me. She only knows baby.
Mommy.
But here's the thing.
It could be 1 a.m. by now, because
he's sensitive, he's romantic. He wants to be swaddled and read a bedtime story and tucked in at night. But Baby J, he's down the clown, and he's telling Daddy J to go to bed.
So, the baby putting the daddy to bed. It's a metaphor. Daddy, baby, or in my case, toddler. Oh no! Do you think I'm one of those people that can't enjoy sex unless I'm in love?
God, I hope not. Those people are the worst. Penny's like that. Speaking of the sappy slut, I gotta go.
Wait. What should I do? Should I just relax and go with it, or
I'm not? Keep having sex with it though. She's real.
Okay.
Wait, this
one. Where are they going? I ordered tickets to Medieval Manor. So between the drive, the dinner, and the twins getting diarrhea from King Arthur's fish tacos, we'll be gone for 13 hours. Why are you though? We found the wiki. He's an exterminator.
You found him? Way to bury the lead from the leader.
Yeah. That's amazing. What can I do?
Nothing.
But
this one?
But I'm the leader. I want to at least help or delegate.
No, you won't. You don't need any help. There's no room for error, and you're a liability.
Where should I put the dead rabbit?
Should I spread them out? Or
Joe, it's great.
I can't wait.
Yo.
Okay,
what was that?
Yo.
Since you step one event, you know, owner, shit. Your PTSD is back.
Maybe.
giving you space. It's going to give you comfort. I can do that. I appreciate you.
I'm in the window. 3 to 6. H3.
Sleepy.
I love Ninja Golf.
What's out? We need to do something that we haven't done before. Well, let's just go out here and pick a night.
Will you shut down?
Yeah, because it's dangerous outside. But what if we do it inside?
Okay. Where?
No! After you close up. Neither of us have had like a late night.
No!
You bet.
Sure.
I want to do
your
hair.
No, not here.
Mom, they would do all day.
I want to get your.
Okay.
Can I?
How about you just let me plan it?
I am. You're planning it with me.
Which means it probably won't happen.
Oh,
here we are, Chris.
I kissed Oscar.
I said, I'm going to
go. I know.
What?
And you're not.
I said, I'm going
to
go.
It's not a big deal.
But he's your brother.
And you were drunk. Wait a second, why are you upset?
Because it's not okay that you're okay.
Monty.
I'm not
okay. Oh.
No, you need to be drunk. Be fine.
What kind of game? Spaghetti. I brought any pizza? Just cool about chicken. Or how about some jello, viejito? I think you better get out.
For what, bitch?
No, Mr. Sure.
You're
sleeping, huh?
Yes, I'm sleeping, old man.
So, what can I get you, John?
Tax.
Are you gonna order something, or are you gonna have a problem?
As long as he's working here, there's gonna be a problem if you don't start paying.
I've been running Dwayne for like 15 years. I've been part of the program.
It's a new day, fool. You're running the program, which means you're paying.
Not at Dwayne's.
What is that?
You're not going to order something. You can leave.
Marcy, we're talking in circles. I don't get why you're so mad.
I kissed another guy, and it was your brother.
So you did it on purpose?
No. No, it was an accident.
And I just don't understand why you're so upset, and I'm not upset.
Because you should be angry.
All right, don't try to tell me how to feel.
Finally, an emotion.
Oh, you want me to be angry?
Yes.
Why?
Because you wiping away my scrub doesn't get to wipe away yours.
You're never going to let that go, are you?
I don't know.
I'm sorry, Monte. But I can't change the past.
So you're just leaving? Just giving up on us?
Well,
hi, I'm Caesar.
What are you doing?
I've noticed you for a while now, but I've always been too shy to talk to you. What's your name?
This is Tom.
Yahoo! Stop! Stop! Stop!
Madison, go see.
Monte!
Go see, go see.
Amante. Yo! 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 Yo!
Yo!
Yo! Yo! Yo! Yo! Yo!
Any other options?
We're good, we're popular people.
He got beat up. His store is trash everywhere.
Yeah, the purple juice.
It was all the purple. It was all the people.
It had trash and shit. And it had one bat. And a lot of people.
Seven.
That was bad.
Our own thing here sounds good too. Bad. I've never really watched just a lot.
Get out.
Get
out.
What's happening? First day.
Hi, baby.
Oral. I even have butterflies.
Can you have me back here?
Me too.
Here's a kiss.
And so when am I going to get my goodnight kiss?
Is the night over?
No.
Baby, I'm blind. What is that kind of kiss?
It's Chanel, babe. She needs to stop twerking like that. Shit, the fat.
Let me know.
Right.
I'm going with Jasmine.
No.
No, I'm gonna drive you and Pedro. I need eyes on you.
Dad, you're being a little crazy, and it's not a good look.
Agreed. Dwayne, nothing's gonna happen to and from Brentwood.
You don't know what could happen. He's changed.
Stop making him so afraid.
No, fear makes him hard. He needs to be on guard.
I am on guard. I literally have an escape plan for any natural, divine, or human-induced global disaster.
I'm not playing around.
Neither am I. I'm talking meteorological, hydrological, geophysical, fungal.
Listen to me. For as long as I've lived in Three Rivers, it's always been about the devils that we knew. And now it's about the devils that we don't know. Anything could happen now. Anything. At any moment.
You're being hyperbolic. See? This is where you're coming from. Everyone's gonna be fine. This is just a bump in the proverbial road. Sometimes things need to take a turn for the worse before they get better. Stop talking like someone's gonna put a sack on his head and throw him in the back of a van.
Yeah, that would never happen.
Exactly. Somebody go. Just text us once you get there.
Why not do that?
Do what?
Undercover right in front of him. We're supposed to be a team, and that was not teamwork.
I'm sorry, baby. I know you're stressed, but we gotta be real.
Stop.
No one's rolling up on our weird kid.
Then you pull a wide end up over the narrow end.
Which way is up over?
You gotta cross the wide end under the narrow end.
Can you just tie it for me? I told Monte I'd be there an hour ago.
Ties on just for events. Maybe someday you'll have a job and you'll have to wear one.
Then how are you to do for me?
My professional tying is expensive.
If I'm wearing a tie, I can afford you.
You're a good kid. I'm proud of you. Thank you. I just see your dad and never thought I'd be a good one. You know the old saying, you don't get to choose your parents. Truth is, you don't really get to choose your kids either. If I could, I'd choose your only hope. You're the first person I've ever looked up to. Me.
I'm not gonna look up to you.